Kidambi Srikanth crashed out of the men's singles event after losing a marathon three-game quarterfinal to Korea's Lee Dong Keun 21-19, 16-21, 18-21 in a duel that lasted an hour and 19 minutes. With Srikanth's exit, it was the end of road for India's camp at the $700,000 Japan Open badminton tournament. Earlier, Olympic and Asian Games silver medalist PV Sindhu and HS Pranoy crashed out in the previous rounds of the women's and men's singles event respectively.